Hi, this is John from portablefreewaregames.com, and I'm here to introduce one of the games on the website. So if you go to your browser and you type in portablefreewaregames.com, and I want you to choose the games option. Scroll down at the bottom of that page, choose page 5, and it's the first option in this page here, The Lost Maze. So if you click on the wee image, that'll take you to the download page where you've got a big image from the game, a description for the game, and a download button for the game. Let's download this. Save. And this is the file that you'll download, thelostmaze.exe. It's an exe file, it's an executable file, and like every game on portablefreewaregames.com, it doesn't have to be installed to run. So let's double click this, and as you can see, it opens out of this nice menu here. We've got the name of the website, presents the name of the game, we've got a readme button, and we've got a game button. The readme button is a copyright owners for the game and instructions for the game, stuff like that, and the game button allows you to just play the game. I think we should play the game. 10:24, but I'll do it. Play it. And this is the game just starting up. Okay, we'll start a new game. New. Okay. Medium. Here's just an overview of the maze that we're going to be in. And here we go. Now the object of the game is to collect all these crystals that are hidden in this maze in as quick a time as possible. So it's a time trial puzzle game, and it's quite a good one at that, it's quite well put together. As you can see, you've got a map in the top right hand corner of the screen. It tells you where all the crystals are, they're wee dots, and every time you collect a crystal, one of the wee dots disappears. And that's about it really. Just collect all the crystals as quickly as possible. And that's about it. Level completed. We've got the next level. Do a wee bit of the next level and we'll leave it at that. There's really not much more I can show you with this game. That's about it really. Collect the crystals as quick as you can, get on to the next level. I hope you download this game, I hope you enjoy this game, and I hope you subscribe. Thanks for watching.